So we have Just Cause 3, and then like I said, we just started an ARK server, and which, by the way, Serial. The server will be modded. I know, I already know how to mod it. 666, no, don't put that up to 666. Get it down, back down there to 4. What is it, people? What is it, Big Devil? Welcome, Big Devil, how you doing? Yeah. The server will be modded with your Star Wars stuff, with a whole bunch of other stuff as well. We're gonna bake. I mean, I got all the mods ready to go on, so I figured it all out, Cyril. Just for you. So our server is gonna be amazing. I don't have any dungeon boots. I'm just farming the way I've always farmed. Yeah. I just go in here and I talk away. It's a chill mode for me, guys. This is chill for me. I can just go in here and chill and talk to you guys. It's a chill stream for me and I enjoy them. So yeah, I can do this over and over again. It doesn't bother me whatsoever. I'm not looking for the experience. I'm not looking for the items for me. I'm looking for the items for you. I usually get, on a good run, I can get about 10 to 16. Yeah, on a good run. Yeah. Usually about 10. I've had runs of 16. Yeah, exactly. Without no boosts. I don't need no boosts. Why do I need boosts for? I'm not doing a level 50 dungeon. If I was doing a level 50 dungeon, yeah, I would use boosts. Well, if I had them. But I haven't been able to do, I wasn't doing my dailies to get them, so. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, sir. Really? New boots? New boots. I haven't gotten no new boots yet, KTM. And then, so we have ARK coming. And then also, I'm going to be streaming certain, well, I'm actually going to start leveling the character, hopefully tonight. We're going to be playing WoW, guys. Yes, I'm a WoW girl. And we're going to be playing a little bit of that as well. We play everything, guys, here. We do. And I love my viewers, how they stick around for any game. Doesn't matter what game I'm playing, they stick around. And this is amazing. Totally amazing on you guys. And it's an honor to have you here. So we do have a lot of new things coming in 2016. I'm going to be trying. I have to confirm, though. I want to do some day streams. I just have to confirm because I do have something with real life happening. I have to confirm with that within the next, this coming week, and then I'll find out for sure. And then my schedule will probably be changing just a little bit, but it's all to the good, guys. It's all to the good. It's not to the worst. It's all to the good. I'm still streaming every day. It's just different times and all that. So, yeah. No, I'm not dropping. Never will drop Devillion. Never will drop Devillion, guys. All I do is I just come on and I farm for you guys, and I give things away. That's all I do. Yeah, I will never drop Devillion. No, I've been playing it since Alpha, guys. Totally playing it since Alpha, so yeah. Won't drop it. Started counting crap as a swear word. I know, the reason why I say crap, because I know it's not a swear word, and it's better than saying the S word. Instead of old crap. I replace my words. Like I'm going to say son of a biscuit. Or son of a fluffy. Son of a fluffy I was saying for a while, too. Son of a biscuit. Yeah. Yeah. Anything to avoid that swear jar. But unfortunately, with the scary game, I can't help it. Totally. And Ranger, welcome. Yeah. So we do have a lot of things planned. And we're 2016 games. There's a whole bunch of games coming in 2016. Resident Evil is coming, but I don't know if I'm going to play that. I want to play it, but we'll see when it comes closer. It's on the 19th as well. So we're right in the middle of Blade and Soul. Ranger, how you doing? Come in just right for a heist. Don't mind my 80s music, guys. It's amazing. I like the 80s music. So we have... we do have a few games come 2016 too, and a whole bunch of goals coming in 2016. So we're really, really excited about that. Totally excited. And I don't want to restart Steam. Okay. We do this again. What time is it? It's 11 o'clock? Okay. And it, who's new here? Just for the giveaway. Who's new just for the giveaway? Who is new just for the giveaway? Sarah Connor. Who's new just for the giveaway? If you're new here just for the giveaway and if you're lurking, it's fine. I love lurkers. Lots of love to you. But you need to check your hearts for this giveaway. If you actually want expansion, inventory expansion, you're going to need these hearts. Who's nude? Who's nude? Who's new? New. For this game, Hope, we're doing a giveaway, whoever plays this game. I know there's some of you in here just for this game, so... And whoever wants this inventory expansion, you're going to have to speak up and just check your hearts. If you don't know how to check your hearts, I'm 1 week new. Oh, you're... Yeah, I'm new just for... Give me a second. You guys are amazing. You guys are amazing. Yeah. Yeah, just a sec. I'll just wait till you guys all get, no pants allowed in here, right? Yeah, is that how it works? No pants allowed? Oh, okay, guys. I just want to know, because, I mean, if you check your hearts just like Ranger just did, you can check your hearts to see if you have enough hearts for the giveaway. That's what I was actually getting to. See if you have enough hearts for the giveaway. So, are all these... I have about 21 people in here. Are all you my regulars? I mean, pants are overrated. Exactly. That's why I love dress suits. Yeah. In the summertime, you'll never catch me out of a dress. Honestly. You don't have enough hearts, Doug? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm going to have to give you some more then. Yeah, if you don't have enough, you're going to have to get some more. Oh, look at this guy. He's so cute. Oh, my God. He's so cute. Look. He is so cute. Oh, my God. I want it. I want it. I want the outfit. Don't leave, dude. I'm showing your outfit off. How rude was that? Holy crap. Let's do this again. There goes Santa. Well, the husky, he's skating. Yes, give Doug this girl 15,000 hearts. He's planning roll down. Yes, I know, exactly. I know. Think he is. Totally think he is. Don't mind my 80s music, guys. Everybody's amazing. Yo, oh, you're amazing, Ranger. Yep. Go. Remember when this song first came out? Yeah. Go with someone. Yes, Ranger, you're amazing. Totally, the community wouldn't be what it is without you guys. And you guys are just totally, totally, totally. We were talking about that last night after the stream with my mods. I mean, we were just saying, it's amazing. Such a short time I've been streaming. This is only like 71 days. I actually have to change my days up there. But 71 days, guys, I've been streaming for. And I got such an amazing, amazing community. We haven't had to kick too many people out. Just a few that we've had to kick out because of behavior, which is, we just don't put up with crap, right? We don't want toxic in our community. But so we've only had maybe two or three of those. I mean, it's been totally, totally amazing. I wasn't expecting this. If I knew this was going to be streaming this easy, and this, because I was terrified to stream, guys. I was honestly terrified. I thought, oh no, they're going to be, because I've been in some communities, guys, that are just, I mean, holy crap, what they spam in chat. And the streamer just lets them do it. I'm thinking, oh my god, you don't do that. That's wrong, totally wrong. And, I mean, I haven't had that. Yeah, totally, it's, wow. So yeah, I'm so blessed. That's me. Just follow me, guys. Come on, let's go for a walk. Right over here. Come on.